I have a class right now and it's gonna end at 11, but I'm gonna go in that WebEx meeting and then I will see you guys. I have to take a shower after too, so my hair is real greasy.
Okay, so it looks like we're getting a little bit closer to having everyone. So chat. And then we're gonna be working primarily in Excel. Use the testing spreadsheet. I do want to remind you while I'm doing this that your test for is next week.
Wait a damn minute.
What? The following week is Thanksgiving break. And then we have a week of review and then your final exams.
But you did this for what?
Okay guys, we can start this video. I'm literally wearing like my dad's old, it's like a freaking dad sweater. Anyways, I just got out of the shower. My hair is nice and clean now. I think I have wavy hair. Like, this is how my hair dries, or like use a t-shirt to dry my hair now. Like, I stopped using like towels because it gets like really frizzy and I hate it because my hair is so frizzy. But basically I just use it and scrunch it up like this, and like before I even was doing that, my hair was already like waved kind of. So I think I have wavy hair. I just need to get the right products to like execute it and like make it stay, you know. Guys, welcome to today's video. Be sure to like and subscribe if you're new here. I'm Sarah and I decided to do just like a college day in my life, you know, nothing too much because not much is happening today. But yeah, it's really gloomy out. It's like that fall weather. There's literally leaves everywhere. It's cloudy and it's kind of chilly. Okay, I put on a white sweater. No change of stuff, not wearing a t-shirt and sweats in my videos. Looks like I actually get dressed, which I don't. And I haven't eaten anything. It's literally 12, I'm pretty sure, because I literally spent an hour or like maybe at least like 30 minutes in the shower. If you have wavy hair, leave me some recommendations on products I should get to like hold it and everything, because I honestly think I do. Because my hair isn't like pinned straight and it's not like curly, so definitely wavy. Anyways, I'm gonna be using the Tresemme leave-in conditioner, just a few pumps of that. My hair grew so much. Do you guys see that? Also, why is it orange? I put purple shampoo in like the other time. Do you see that? This thing was like up here. My hair grew so much. We'll have an appointment in like December to get it like done again, and we're going lighter, so it's gonna be fun and interesting. But yeah, I have so much schoolwork to do today, so I'm not really excited about that. But it's Thursday, so you know, end of the week, and then yeah, it's gonna be good. It's gonna be fine.
Okay, my mom's cooking. That's what all that noise is in the cooker, so excuse that.
Anyways, I'm gonna make some bagels. I'm super excited. These are huge. I mean, are they not pre-cut? What in the... I kid you not, it's literally 12:43 and I'm having breakfast, so... Okay, here's my breakfast. Looks really good. Anyways, let's try this bagel. There's so much freaking everything seasoning. That's a good bagel. I'm almost at 4,000 followers on TikTok. Did not see that coming. Crazy. Oh, I want to make this TikTok. It's literally just bashing myself, but like, I don't know what else to do. I'm just kidding. But basically, it's like this girl, she got like 6 million views on it. Basically, it's a song from Ariana Grande. Basically, she's just bashing herself because of her nose. Like, her front face Is that what it's called? Looks good. But then when she turns around, it's like she has a big nose. I was like, wait a minute, I could do that? Like, yeah. But like, people are attacking her in the comments. They're like, oh my god, like, I see you, Phineas. Like, freaking Phineas and Ferb. Like, that is so mean. Like, if I get attacked like that, I'm gonna cry. Actually, no, I won't. I don't care. Because TikTok is literally ruthless. Like, the people on there, they will go at you. It's crazy. Guys, look at my stand. It's on my robe. How efficient. BRB making a TikTok. Why do I look so bad? Okay, I give up on how I look. It's fine. I forgot how to spell neighborhood. Y'all, this is embarrassing. Not me searching it up.
I made some TikToks and I started doing some schoolwork, but I wanted to talk about something real quick. This isn't sponsored or anything, but a nail polish company reached out to me asking if they wanted to send some products. It's this brand, 786 Cosmetics, and y'all, this is not just any nail polish brand. It is a halal certified nail polish brand. So for all my Muslim girls out there, this is gonna be everything. I'm obsessed with it. I got these two nail polish bottles. The first one is like this dark maroon color, and that's what I have on my nails right now. They're super cute. I love them. And they actually name all their nail polishes after famous cities around the world. So this one is Istanbul, and then I also got this nude pink color, and this one is Kabul from Afghanistan. So I thought that's really cool. So these are really super cute, especially for the fall time. So, you know, digging that fall aesthetic. You guys can use my code Sarah10 to get 10% off your purchase, and a link down below to go check everything out. But yeah, I thought it was super cool. I just really wanted to share because I've actually been looking for a nail polish brand that's halal, and I can actually have my nails done now, because you guys have literally probably never seen my nails done unless it's like that time of the month. But yeah, I think it's amazing, and they come in like super cute packages as well. Like, what? It's vegan, cruelty free, healthy, and halal. So, you know, it's just the whole thing in here. Definitely check it out. Use my code to get some money off your purchase. That's all. I just really wanted to share that. It's such a nice day. You know how I was telling you guys it was cloudy in the morning? There's literally not a cloud in the sky now. It's just blue, and it looks so good. Wow. It's literally blue. Like, there's not a cloud in the sky, just blue skies and the sun. Anyways, I'm doing schoolwork now, but that's boring and you don't want to see that, so I'm not going to film it, and I'm just going to finish this up, and then, yeah, I'm going to go get something to eat after, but yeah, that's pretty much it for right now. So I'm going to go pick up my sister, because I swear I'm like the Uber driver, so that's what we're doing. I look so small.
She said, you mean the TikTok?
Guys, I ordered the TikTok drink. So good.
She said, you mean the TikTok? Because a lot of people are coming from the TikTok.
Hi.
It's going to be
13.
I'm doing the happy hour, so. Here.
Thanks, bro.
Yep. Wait, I want to take a
picture. That's cool.
This does. It's so good. Guys, you have to get this. Move. Hey. Basically, it's a grande iced white mocha.
I put my sister onto this.
Okay,
she's
whatever.
Annoying.
Iced white mocha with vanilla, sweet cream, cold foam, and caramel drizzle.
It's kind of expensive though. You can get a whole Taco Bell meal.
No, wait, yeah, it's $6. Actually, yeah, it's $6. I got it just for free. Dang, I need to mix this. Look at it. It's all stuck at the bottom. Now what's in my head? We're wasting time. Oh, there's a cloth. I'm gonna break the cloth.
What the?
I was like,
Oh, why are you going so fast?
Oh, I was literally gonna race the clock. I was like, ooh, we're racing.
You're so fast.
Okay, so I'm back home now. I changed. I don't know what I was telling myself to wear a sweater. It's literally 60 degrees outside. That's not even cold. But I have my coffee, drinking that. I'm gonna start doing my work. I have a quiz I forgot to take, so I have to go do that. And I'm gonna put the camera down and then I'll see you guys after. The daylight savings time is really messing up like my whole schedule. I'm like thinking I have so much time, but the sun sets and I'm like, I don't want to do anything after the sun sets. So yeah, I'm gonna do all this and I'll see you guys after. I just came back from eating dinner. I had two burritos. It was really good. But I was watching A Teacher on Hulu. It's with Nick Robertson, I think. Yeah. And it's really weird. Like, I'm only on episode 2 and I'm just like, bro, what is happening? Like, it's weird. I don't know. I seen it all over my TikTok page. So I was like, you know, might as well try it. New show or whatever. So I'm watching it, but I'm confused as to why we like romanticized Arya and Ezra's relationship in Pretty Little Liars. And then when I'm looking at this, because it's like a teacher-student relationship, and then I'm looking at this and I'm just like, I am uncomfy. Guys, it's literally the next day, but I'm gonna end the vlog here now. I forgot to end it last night. I literally just took 3 quizzes. My brain is fried. I'm over it. It's Friday. I hate school. College is a scam. Anyways, yeah, I'm gonna like just sit on my bed now. Like, I don't care anymore. I'm wearing my dad's grandpa freaking sweater. But yeah, I hope you guys like this video. Please be sure to give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe down below if you're new here to join the fam, of course. Be sure to check out 786 Cosmetics and use my discount code. And send me pictures if you get anything, because y'all, I'm obsessed. I want literally every single color. I hope you guys like this video and I will see you guys in my next video. Peace. That's facts. Big blue bills in the bank. Let's check.